That was always our bet.
This is fine. That's fine. Let the grass get any wetter, we ain't gonna be able to back up either.
No.
I was gonna say same thing, we ain't gonna get up.
Only way out is through that, so that's good. That's good.
It's longer than the other one too.
Really?
Yeah.
Sure? Lay it down on top of that one.
No. I'm just making stuff up.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought you would.
I'm trying not to say anything because there's probably a 10-mile long line they're trying to work through, but this is painful to watch. Atlanta's the same way. You had three different people telling you three different places to go.
You ain't put 20s on it, I like that. Time to wake up.
For nearly 60 years, we've fueled passions of automotive enthusiasts with approximately 50 engineered and tested, backed by Chevrolet. When it comes to great engines and transmission components, choice is simple. Chevrolet Performance. Hey buddy, how are you? Alright, I got my Continental tire hat. I'm all good. You keep everything you need for your week here at the Hot Rod Power Tour. Exactly what's going on at all times.
It's shiny. Scary.
Oh, where'd it go?
I don't even know what it is.
TSC, there we go. Holly Retro. We got
some. Let's do it.
degrees colder than it was. I think that's got a lot to do with it.
Subaru?
Yes.
That or that Chevrolet is really slow. The Subaru got it.
Wow.
On the first day too.
Was quick.
On the first day.
Yeah, that's it. That's it for drag racing.
There he is.
You take your brake off.
Thank you.
sucks.
That's interesting. I don't mind it.
I like it.
Yeah. Sabre. I don't blame him for doing that.
Different.
perfect. What this is, I have no, it's hideous, I know that. You ever watch Top Gear? This is like something Top Gear would build. Rear view mirrors.
Vader had them.
This?
Yep.
Wow.
Hmm?
Wow.
There's just something about it I like.
It's got the white steelies on it. That's a good taste. I also think I'm just getting into black steelies because that's got a mean look to it. Look at the exhaust on that thing. Bonneville. Big old salt pit that they raced on.
Mm-hmm. What are you looking at?
That? Mm-hmm. That's got a good looking tire setup on it.
Sticker still on them tires.
Yeah. sorry, but that's one of the ugliest cars I think I've ever seen.
Really?
That is, look at the front. That's hideous.
That's a manta ray.
It is hideous. What is that supposed to be?
A Corvette.
Mm-mm.
Uh-oh, it's happening.
Where at?
See the spider crack?
What? Yeah. That is hideous. No.
I'd drive it.
It's one of them things where the styling...
Look at the console.
The styling... Oh, that's the neat, interior's neat. But the styling's way too aggressive on it. Look how... Look at that. Uh-uh. Again, it's happening. Where's the rest of it?
That's right.